29. Number 18 is up here right now. Number 18 is Braden Ramey from here in Galax, Virginia. Braden's going to be doing Black Mountain Raid. Number 18.
Friday and Saturday. The gates will be opening up at noon on Thursday next week.
15th. Don't have my calendar for a moment. But anyway, it's next week. Opening the gates at 12 o'clock on Thursday. The Fiddlers' Redemption will take place on Friday and Saturday. All individual instrument competitions, band, bluegrass, and old-time band competition, folk song, about the same things we have here. Okay, on August 31st is the Hour of Hash Memorial Festival up on White Top Mountain, Grayson Highland State Park. They're going to be having a lot of great music from 10 to 6 up there, $10 admission. White Top Mountain Band, Wayne Henderson and Friends, Crooked Road Ramblers, Larry Sigmund and the Virginia Girls, Martha Spencer and the Wonderland Country Band, Carson Peters and Iron Mountain, Kudzu Ramblers. Lots of fun stuff, crafts, lots of good food. But don't forget that, put that on the calendar for August the 31st. I told you just a minute ago about Kids and Family Fun Day up at the Blue Ridge Music Center on the Parkway. Free fun for all ages. They're going to have performances by the Brothers Young, by Etta Ray Brazzini, New Film Gap. There's going to be an instrument petting zoo, scavenger hunt, art activities, family square dance, a guided hike, booths, vendors. It'll be a great time, and I see the kids are here waiting on me. I'm going to bring my buddy on Dale Morris on, and he's going to get the band competition going.
Thank you, Sammy. All right, how about some band music? I tell you guys, since you're on the first band, choke on your mic, make sure all your mics are hot. Just so there you go, just struggle a little bit, make sure they're up. All right, band competition. We'll start with band 16, judges. Judges are ready to go. This is out of Independence, Virginia. This is Four Brothers and Audrey, number 16 in the band competition. And they're going to do Angeline the Baker, number 16. Take away, guys.
Him and Tom Jones and Bobby Patterson put their heads together and said, you know, we need to go
Every year here at the Monday night, youth night, we have a big, big time. Thank you, Oscar, and everybody else that involved with expanding the Old Fiddlers Convention to six nights. We appreciate you so much for all your contributions to the Moose Lodge and the Old Fiddlers Convention through the years. Our next group, number 15, out of Lithville, Virginia, Four Strings Band, number 15, the Four Strings Band. They're going to gather around the old microphones and do one called Ghost Riders in the Sky, number 15.
Thank y'all. For this song, we would like everybody to act as like a wind blowing the one cutting. So could we have everybody move their hands like this? Alright, and then we have everybody go, shh. Thank you.
Right.
They love to play for a crowd. At 6 o'clock each night, actually, for our contest. Our next group is coming to us out of Galax, Virginia. Part of the jam program here at Galax, the Junior Appalachian Musicians. And number 11, the Galax Jammers are on stage. Number 11, the Galax Jammers playing a great one. We'll call Short and Green.
My darling.